Hey, check this out. The animal you spot first says a lot about your personality. Our subconscious mind is like a storage unit, which holds all of your likes and dislikes, beliefs and fears, memories and skills. It's built from everything you have seen and experienced, even if you don't remember it. Moreover, it directly connects to our conscious behavior. And in this instance, your eyes see the full picture, but your brain picks first what's relative to you personally. Are you ready to find out more about yourself? Remember to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay updated here on The Bright Side. So, which animal did you see first? One, the zebra. If the first animal you saw is the zebra, the words funny, influential, and charismatic are all about you. You are very active and spontaneous. You have the most contagious personality, and people always follow you. You are wonderful company for a good time. Your communication skills are unbeatable, and you could become a very good salesperson. But you get bored if you have to do the same thing over and over again. And you always need something new in your life. It can be new events or people, as long as every day brings something different. 2. The cat. If you spotted the cat first, you are the person who doesn't like talking a lot, and some people may think that you're shy. The real reason is that you prefer to watch from a distance and analyze what you see instead of being in the middle of the action. You sincerely don't care what people think about you, and would prefer that others did the same to you. You make your own rules and maintain them. You are independent and self-sufficient. Number 3. The duck. If you saw the duck first, you are 100% an optimist, and absolutely nothing can make you feel down. For you, the glass is not half full or half empty. It's always overflowing. You live in the moment and love testing life at its fullest. You enjoy exploring new places, learning new skills, and your curiosity has absolutely no limits. Number 4. The koala. If the first animal you saw was the koala, you are very calm and like living every day at your own pace, no matter what. You are a very kind, sensitive, caring, and considerate person, and all your friends know that you are literally just one phone call away. You don't particularly like big parties. Quiet time with a nice movie or a good book is your type of relaxing evening. You are altruistic, like helping others, and sincerely don't expect anything in return. 5. The elephant. If the elephant is the animal you saw first, you are very genuine and care deeply about everything around you. You are loyal, responsible, and your family and friends can always rely on you. If they need help, they know exactly who to talk to. And somehow, you always find a way to find a solution and fix the issue. You are not just a good listener, you are an unbeatable problem solver. Your family and friends are always your first priority, and you feel good when the people around you feel good. Number 6. The bear. If you notice the bear first, you are very logical, conservative, and traditional. You have high values and build your life according to those. You are quiet and observant. You don't like noisy company or busy places, and you always seek harmony. You are very sensitive, thoughtful, and diplomatic. You believe in rules and regulations, and spontaneous decisions are definitely not your style. You are hardworking, reliable, and very dedicated. You are a maximalist. Take the word deadline seriously and expect the same from others. Number 7. The giraffe. If the giraffe is the first animal you saw, you are a social butterfly and a natural cheerleader. You are very flexible, can adapt to any group, and you will become the center of that group in the blink of an eye. You love talking and really can hold a good conversation with anybody. You're also very easygoing and down to earth. Although it seems that absolutely nothing can make you sad, you are very sensitive. You are loyal to your friends and expect the same from them. You don't like routine, and it's very likely that you often change jobs or hobbies. 8. The pig. If you saw the pig first, you are very independent and work best when left alone. You have a very sharp mind, and it goes 100 miles a minute, so you just have no time to explain it to everybody. Your attention to small details, your brilliant memory, and your exceptional analytical skills could make you very effective in anything related to any sort of investigation. Although you cannot be called an extrovert, you get along with people very well. Number 9. The rabbit. If the rabbit is the first animal you saw, you are very creative, full of energy, and just contagiously happy. Wherever you go, you always bring laughter and joy, and everybody wants to be your friend. Your incredible sense of humor instantly makes you the center of attention, no matter if it's at work or at a party. Some people may think that you are a bit shallow, but that's very far from the truth. You are very thoughtful, empathetic, and you just like seeing people laughing. But sometimes even you need a break. Number 10. The lion. If the lion was the first animal you spotted, you are a natural-born leader. You naturally know how to convince people to follow you to achieve a common goal. But sometimes you can have a tendency to be dominant, and your power can get a bit overwhelming. You are not afraid of any challenges. In fact, you like them because they give you an opportunity to show what you can do and feel like a winner. You are very competitive and have extraordinary strategic skills. 11. The owl. If the first animal you saw was the owl, you are a very analytical and deep-thinking person who prefers to work on your own. You enjoy having quiet time and don't feel very comfortable in social situations. You like to have everything well organized and in order. Any chaotic situation irritates you. You are a perfectionist and sometimes expect the same from others. Keep in mind, we are all perfect in our own imperfection. Although you are not particularly social, people really enjoy your company because of your incredible intelligence and sense of humor. So, what did you get? Tell us in the comment section below. Don't forget to give this video a like, share it with your friends, and hit that subscribe button to stay on the bright side of life.